How far are you into this game, guys? All right.
Oh, snap.
Guys, I have a bunch of loot boxes I haven't opened. I got seven of them. I don't know. I'm gonna try to get to like 20 of them and then just make a nice little opening video. Like, don't get me wrong, I opened like four of them and got all trashed, so I was like, you know what? There's nothing I really want out of these. Like, it's a bunch of voices and stuff. Like, the guns would be cool. Oh, even worse. Like, I definitely. Like, I haven't found too many skins that I'm like, oh, I need this skin. Problem is, my favorite character at the moment has no cool skins. Soldier. But they're all, like, basically the same. Like, his bottom, like, at one point he gets, hold on, I could just go look at these. Since I'm not in the game. I know. But I'm gonna give you my opinion on which ones I liked. Yeah, like, him actually as a soldier, I'm not a big fan of. The Daredevil ones are oh god, I hate them. The porno mustache. The Strike Commander is kind of cool, but I don't like the outfit. Yeah. Like, it's not unlocked, it's just there. Oh, like, I don't, like, again, I don't, not, but, like, the smoke armor is kind of cool where it's a white jacket. Yeah, that one would be, like, my second pick. The other character I like to play, McCree, hate all of his other skins. You like McCree's skins? Like, McCree, they, like, okay, he looks like the dude from Red Dead. McScrooge? Let me see this one. Like, McScrooge is one of the better ones. Like, McScrooge is fine. Nah, oh god, the gambler. The gambler is one of the. Ain't you, John, why do you like the porno mustache? Like, it's nice. That part I liked, and then I got to the mustache, and I was like, this is awful. Pharah has easily my favorite skins, and it's the Thunderbird. Thunderbird and Rain Dancer. D.Va's Wolverine skin's pretty cool. Or Junebug, or the BVA and Junebug. Where she looks like she, huh? Yeah, B.Va. Who else was it? Oh, where was it? Oh, Sombra. Sombra has some amazing skins. The Azucar and the Luna 3 Valley. It's always Luna 3 Valley. I don't know where I find these numbers. Perfect. Let's see. Battle.net. 1635. 1635. But yeah, the Ozakar and Los Muertos, fire. I like face paint. I'm a big fan of face paint. Asuka. Yeah, Brian, I got it. Ivan got it for me. Oh no, I was talking to Brian. Hold on, let me discover new friends. Let's see. Brian loves my stream. No, I did not get a friend request. John, what's your battle tag? One one nine five. Okay, I apparently don't know how to add people on this. No, he didn't send. Well, I didn't get it. 1635? No, me. Where is social? I dropped that. Oh, I didn't. Hold on. Yeah, I was on Battle.net. Hold on. Let me double check. Make sure. 1635. Nothing's gotten through to me. No, nothing's come through. Oh, I'm an idiot. My name isn't Luna on Battle.net. Hold on, John. Apparently my name isn't Luna. I fucked up when I typed in my name on Battle.net. It's LUA 3 Valley. Rip Billy. Rip Billy. Huh? Oh, I see. I mistyped your name. I typed it in with the underscores. There we go. Sent it. I sent it. That's mine. I'm sad that's. John, I did. I sent it. It has been sent. I sent it again. Friend request sent to you, Noob Films, number 1165. Maybe it's because you sent me 1165, John, instead of 1195. Kill the stream. Oh, I wrong me. You know Super Chapo? John, you know who Super Chapo is? Okay, that's not you then. Okay. I was trying to figure out whose friend list I was on. Because I was like, how the hell do you know Super Chapo? But I must be on Brian's. Except I didn't know the invite was sent. I accepted. Quick play, you gotta deal with the skirmish. See you, Brian. I know more than one character, but I still only try to play one character. That's how our country deals with the immigration system. Devin, you're not with us? Oh, John, you're a soldier. John, you stole my soldier. I play soldier. It's the only one I like. Are there call-outs in this game? Like, that doesn't sound pleasant. I've heard this story. Oh, so our team sucks. Was not a good story. Like, somewhat. Like, I got two kills, I'm helping. Guys, I'm not sure what this means yet. These are just words to me. I assume pocket mercy means that you just got mercy in your pocket and she's just gonna follow you around and save you. It gives you damage boost? Oh, damn. Oh. Like, what kind of story do they want to hear? Today I made a baby laugh while singing at Moana. Boom. Like, how's it not a better story? Like, it's a great story on how I was playing with my nephew. What are you talking about? This was bonding time. Like, what constitutes a story? Beginning, baby came into the room. Middle, I made the baby laugh by singing a Moana. End, baby laughed happy. Like, you just put more words into it. I told the same story in half the time. Eh. Like, you definitely get to understand what the story is. I thought the payload got there. Oh, man. We are getting our butts handed to us, guys. Hold on, you cut out for a second. What'd you say? triple kill. Thank you, John, for dropping this shield. It saved my ass. Fucking my. I got a 5 kill streak. That's like the legit strategy, is just kill their Mercy first, right? Because she's just gonna save everything. Like, I don't play games with healers. I don't play StarCraft the second or third one because they have healers in them. I brought this up yesterday, didn't I? Or day before yesterday? Oh, okay. That makes sense. I for sure brought it up. I was hella excited. Oh, no. Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me. I can't move. I'm stuck. Oh, okay. That was... Who the fuck is shooting me? I have ult. Is May that good? I don't see the hog. I got stunned. No, you said kill the hog. No, don't. Help me. I was gonna help. Oh. Oh. Hey, I got a career best in eliminations and objective kills. I got 13. And a 5 kill streak. Yay. OBS disconnected, reconnecting. Sweet, I lost all internet connection for a second. Ha! Can you guys hear me? No, because my internet hasn't kicked back in yet. Hello? Damn it. Sorry, guys. 1 second. I got kicked. I lost internet for a second. Norton. So my computer got a virus the other day, as I was telling you, John. And Norton got rid of all of them except for like one little adware. And it's having trouble just trying to suppress that one. So it's working overtime. Log in. Hold on, give me a second. I gotta. Why does it say the game is running? The game's not running. Okay. So we got that booted back up. Okay, guys, I'm connecting back on. Don't hop on Terra yet, Ivan. So did you guys see that creepy shit I posted on my wall earlier? Maybe, I don't know. Someone's like, that's hot. Step follow, comment, fuck you, Billy. Third comment. If you haven't checked out Junji Ito's work, he makes Japanese horror manga. Fourth one, I got a boner. Yes. I guess it's boner, but I like boner better. All the boners? Hey. Nah, there's one where this girl has like hands on her or mouths on her hands and she touches her face and then it's eating away her face. She takes his time with everything. That's why I've been playing 1v1. Well, I've been playing 1v1, so it jumps right in. Yeah. I've been trying to power level. Oh, that's why I hate it. I'm like, I've lost every single game, but I've never lost a soldier one-on-one. And I'm like, you know what? I can live with this. Soldier John. He's Master Chief. I need to play as Master Chief. Here, John, I'll play defense. Like, I don't know how to fucking play May. Oh god, no. Like, healer is not my play. Like, I can understand that, but healer is not where you want Billy. Like, if Billy needs to be our healer ever, we're fucked. Just notice that. Just know that. No, Billy's favorite characters are mid-range characters. Are mid-sub... I don't know how to articulate them in this game. Mid-range is a thing in this? Okay. Fuck out of here, May. Not May, fucking Tracer. I actually really enjoyed playing Tracer. Is there a way to move the melee key off of V? Okay. I assume that's an options. Makes sense. Oh, I fucking hate his ult. This motherfucker just continuously shoots through walls and I'm like, you bitch. No. We're going back to my character. How the fuck did you steal? How did you steal my soldier? Fuck it, War McCree. Like, don't get me wrong. I understand the need for a team, good team composition, but. Like, it's quick play, it don't matter.
Did you do laundry when I asked you to put this in?
Yeah.
I'm taking it out, so don't do no more.
Okay.
You heard me, right?
I did. No, fuck you. Fuck, just get the one shot. One shot, one shot. I fucked up. I went to change hero and I got resurrected and I'm like, oh, fuck me. Fuck me. Okay, so if I'm trying to play Lucio, what does green versus yellow mean? Sorry, say that one more time, one at a time? Okay. Like, I don't know where the fuck y'all are. I assumed you guys... I didn't realize we lost the one thing. I don't like that he doesn't have a run ability. Bullshit, the commando does. Like, I feel so slow when I play him. How do I do that? But it didn't feel any faster when I had it on green. They had a lot of tanks. See, I fucking love that chick's armor. Yes. I don't know their names yet. The hawk face. She got play of the game, so it reminded me of it again. Hey, I did a lot of healing. Where'd everybody go? Where'd Ivan go? Yes. Huh? Let's play 3v3 elimination, guys. Ivan. Come on, there's three of us. Like, there's a 3v3 format. There's three of us. It makes sense. Like, it's... If you die, you're out till the next round. Yeah, it's on Antarctica. Like, it's made for small maps. Like, it is. It's a 1v1, 3v3 map. Shipment. It's the shipment. What? Like, I've never heard of this. Oh. That's a funny quote to me. I like that. I can appreciate that quote. So do I sometimes. Fact. What did the dude in the back used to say? That's pretty funny. That's really funny to me. Damn. Apparently, I've primarily played Tracer. My top four characters apparently are Tracer number 1, Soldier 76 2, McCree 3, Widowmaker 4. It's a good time. Whatever makes him kill himself faster, right? I know, I was just trying to take the joke too far. Like, if there's a strategy that can help us win, let me know it. I can't aim with Pharah. You gotta lead the shot too much, and it throws me off. Oh, it was bad. They're all around that corner. Damn. Genji is a character I cannot hit when he's fucking flying around the map. Okay, as long as it's not just me. hell's a four-man mercy? Gotcha. I feel like we can't go around this corner. It's not working. You're right, I do. The fuck was that? Okay, I remembered how to fucking use the claw. Fucking, I'm using Genji. No, somebody's using Genji. McCree. Ivan, you were behind me. How'd you die? I don't believe this at the moment. Sniped out of spawn. So close to what? Oh. Like, they definitely held. I felt like we had like two players playing that game. Did we have any teammates? Where were they? How does Genji block people? When he. Oh, we did only have like a few people. I see. They did. I got to level 9. Oh, I got a loot box as well. Sure. I don't know what the fuck that means. What the fuck does that even mean? I fucking hate Winston. Like, I don't know how to use him. I don't know how to play May either. Have to work in the afternoon. I don't fuck with you. What? So I'm going left. Is a Farrah flying? Farrah on top. Farrah shooting my bitch ass. I got the Farrah. Reaper on me. Reaper almost down. Those are words I understand. Reaper got me. Reaper full. Billy is very good with his call-outs. Huh? Oh. Three on me, down. Ivan on your six. I know, I'm behind you. Ivan, I'm no longer behind you. I'm popping shots in the objective. I'm chasing Mercy. Reaper on me. Reaper down. Or Reaper got me down. Focus on Mercy. Nope. Mercy got away. I have ult. Get him, get him, get him. I got stunned, I'm sorry. I got froze. I'm sorry, I got froze. Oh. Sorry, Evan, I let you down. Got him. But was his dick the size of Kenya? Yeah. Yeah. Okay, Ivan. Ivan, we'll do this. We got this one, Ivan. I got your. I'm with you. We'll figure out how to play this game properly. I'm definitely not Reinhardt. I'm my soldier. So let me know what you're doing so I can know where I'm going. You can? How the hell does somebody... I knew Roadhog can, because in... Oh. I had to fall back. Bear's having trouble shooting into here. They got two tanks. Bastion got me. Bastion outside of objective. Bastion pretty good at this. Ivan, I'm behind you. Going left. The wall. Oh, that's dope. That's cool. Focusing in Bastion. Nope. Bastion focused on me. I cleaned up Bastion. Running out of objective. Ivan, did you live? Okay, that's what I thought. I was just curious. I swear the Reaper is bad. I have ult. Who's bubble? Yeah. Emo chick. Oh, the fucking tank. Yeah. Stunned. I'm out. Yes. Fuck. Mercy healed it. Damn it. Fucking fair. Like, I feel like if we worked together as a team more, we could have won that one. They had two Reinhardts. Yeah, that was definitely the play of the game. I survived that, I just would like to point that out. Everybody in the team died, but I made it out of there. been 12 and 6. I know. What? Ivan, who are you playing? So are we going to attempt to have a strategy this time? We got two tanks. John's gonna play Genji. We have a healer. I'm an offense. You did just kill yourself, that's fair. True. Okay, double. Push in, two of them are down. They got a Bastion in the corner. He's going in the house. I flanked. I'm on Bastion. Bastion down. Bastion's dead. They're coming around the corner. Fair on top, fair down. Mercy in mid. Mercy down. I'm in objective. Tracer. Okay. Shield up in the... I'm gonna call that a choke. Oh, I didn't even know this was that game. I thought we were just taking this fucking objective. I thought we were still taking objectives. Junkrat, or the big dude down. Not in two. Got May. May down. I don't actually know how you move the payload, guys. I have ult. Sweet. Oh, behind us, fat dude. Like, I got killed by Rohog. Where the fuck was May? Junkrat, or, fuck, why do I keep calling him Junkrat? Roadhog down. Fuck. May got me. We all spawned in. Focusing down on Winston. Fuck you, Winston. Die. Fucking gorilla bitch. Fair one down. Moving to payload. On Radheart. Genji down, Genji down, Genji down. Back on payload. Reinhardt in. Ult with Mercy. May on me, may on me. Fuck you, May. Oh, I got May. I also have ult. Junkrat down. Somebody down. May on us, may on us. I don't know where Mercy is. I got killed by Winston. It might have been Reinhardt. Yeah, it was Reinhardt. Falling back, falling back. I will once I get there. I'm at 50. I'm trapped. Don't know how, but I will accept that. May behind us. I'm stunned. Reinhardt got me. Reinhardt down. I'm just gonna kind of hang back. Fuck you, Genji. Yes, do you still have ult? I have ult. I'm focusing Genji real quick. Okay, I'm on. I'm doing active, I'm doing all to try and for May down, May down. May fell. I knocked her off the map, I think. Fair is up flaying. That was a good game. Good game. Damn. John had all the objective time. Hey, I went 22-4 though. I'm happy about that. 22-4. Was on a 9 kill streak. I got a highlight. I still have 8. BuzzFeed made 14 tips for preparing for your first Magic the Gathering tournament. So I can't shoot Reaper when he's in his, in that one mode of his. You can't shoot Reaper when he's flying at you or whatever. Gotcha. Good to know. I saw that. Or I heard it, I guess. What? Like, did he pay you back? Like, he put it on himself and then put it on your food? But he didn't replace your food. Freeform shape. No, I was just thinking about, like, I took a class on how to use Photoshop, but I'm trying to remember because it's been a minute. Like, that sounds accurate. That's a different tool. Going left. There's a bastion right behind the choke point. I'm left of the objective. On the objective. Sorry, Ivan. I was trying to listen to John's story and forgot to tell you a Widowmaker was there. I did. I've been sitting here fighting this Widowmaker for a minute. Hey, we got it though. stepped out. Man, Hanzo fucking just wrecks my shit. I hate that he can shoot through walls. Did Hanzo just drop ult? I'm waiting for you guys. Pushing with Reinhardt. Fuck, what killed me? Wow. That's unfortunate. Reinhardt, why'd you back up? I'm like, I have ult, launch it off because Reinhardt's pushing, and then I fucking get wrecked because Reinhardt backs up. And I'm like, what the fuck, Reinhardt? I know, but we had enough people to make the push. Like, I was trying to. Felt like a good time. Sweet, Hanzo wrecked my shit. You wreck everybody else's shit? It was a valiant effort. Why? I got one of them. I didn't get to see which one it was. Whew. I'm fucked. Never mind, I got. I got D.Va. Like, I'm behind them. If you guys can push the front of them, we can take this. Like, don't care what you try. Just, I'm now dead. Like, I just need someone to push the front. I didn't even know PewDiePie had songs. I'm gonna try to flank. Let me know when you guys are up and ready to push. Nope, never mind. I got two tanks on me, I'm fucked. Like, for what it's worth, it took a while for him to kill me. I have ult, though. have ults. John, light suppression. Okay, guys, I'm gonna try to go around back with ult. Never mind, our Reinhardt just died. Backing out, backing out, backing out. Still have ult. Fuck! Like, I could run in. Okay, John. So you. No, that works fine. John, lay down suppression fire. I'm gonna try to run around back. Drop ult. No, yeah, lay down suppression fire. Okay. So, I'll wait till someone can lay it down the suppression fire. I'm going to try to go around back. I'm going to drop ult, see what I can, see if I can draw their attention. Then you guys push. Okay, ready? I saw John, where'd he go? Shit. Fuck. Didn't work. I'm dead. I don't think we're gonna get B. Damn. I just got around back behind him again. That was another game where I didn't feel like there was more than three of us. Oof, not good. I got 2 gold medals though. Mine was objective kills and objective time. You were Bastion. Just laying down all that fire.